Can you receive this type of message in your Instagram account? So don't be scary. So don't give any reply and don't give your personal Instagram account information. So here you can see IG copyright management team. This is totally fake, and also this profile is not verified by Instagram. Can you see any blue tick on this profile? This is totally fake. This person is currently active on Instagram. They just send a fake copyright claim. Instagram copyright help center. Hello dear Instagram user, a copyright violation has been detected in a post on your account. If you think copyright infringements is wrong, you should provide feedback, otherwise your account will be closed within 24 hours. You can give feedback from the link below. Thank you for your understanding. Copyright appeal form. So basically this link is probably 100% fake. Once you click on this link, they ask you for email and password. Once you give your personal email and password, they will log in your account and they will change your email and password and also your username, and there is no chance to recover your account. Okay, so don't give any personal information. If you really receive any copyright claim, so you can how to verify this is original copyright claim, copyright email or message. So Instagram send you a message from verified Instagram account. How to find Instagram verified Instagram? So there is just so search on Instagram. I will guide you. I will give you some tips. So here, where Instagram? Here you can see on Instagram and Instagram for business. So here you can see blue tick. Blue tick mean verified Instagram for business verified. So both are verified. So this account is 100% fake. This account is zero followers. So that means this account is fake. Also, Instagram Service Media.com. Instagram Service Media. Instagram.com is not using this type of website domain. So 100% fake. So don't give your personal email and your password. Once you give your personal information, they will change your email, your number, your password, also your profile picture, your name, your username, and also your delete your post. And what they gain? They gain your follower engagement. They will sell your account and earn money. So don't give any password and email. If you really receive any copyright claim, so just verify it first and then take any action. Okay, so here you can see Instagram Service Media.com forum content. This is 100% fake. The hacker create this type of message and sending a target people. They target a high profile. They just target high profile and send a message to a good amount of follower profile. So don't reply this person. So Instagram.com never ask you for password. They just ask you for a email for better help. Then Instagram.com never ask you for password. So don't enter your Instagram password. This is 100% fake. I hope this tutorial helpful for you. If you receive any this type of message, please don't reply. Thanks, goodbye. I will meet you in the next video, and drop a comment if you receive any type of message.